Welcome to our latest video on the role of virtual reality, VR, in the future of shopping and e-commerce. With the rise of online shopping, retailers are constantly looking for new ways to enhance the customer experience and differentiate themselves from their competitors. VR technology is one of the latest and most exciting innovations in this area, providing retailers with new opportunities to engage with customers and create unique shopping experiences. In this video, we'll explore the ways in which VR is being used in shopping and e-commerce, and we'll discuss the potential for even more significant advancements in the future. One of the most significant benefits of VR technology in shopping and e-commerce is its ability to provide immersive and interactive shopping experiences. With VR simulations, customers can explore products and interact with them in a virtual environment, providing a much more engaging and personalized experience than traditional online shopping. For example, customers can virtually try on clothes or visualize furniture in their homes before making a purchase, providing them with greater confidence in their buying decisions. Another benefit of VR technology in shopping and e-commerce is its ability to personalize the shopping experience. With VR simulations, retailers can create personalized shopping experiences based on a customer's preferences, history, and behavior. For example, a retailer can use data on a customer's past purchases to create a personalized virtual shopping experience, showing them products that are likely to be of interest to them. In addition to enhancing the customer experience, VR technology is also being used to improve supply chain management and logistics in e-commerce. With VR simulations, retailers can create virtual warehouses and logistics systems, providing them with greater visibility and control over their inventory and shipping processes. This can help to reduce costs, improve efficiency, and increase customer satisfaction by providing faster and more accurate deliveries. Of course, there are also challenges and concerns associated with the use of VR technology in shopping and e-commerce. One of the most significant challenges is the need for high-quality content and accurate simulations. VR simulations need to be carefully designed and developed to provide an accurate and realistic representation of products and environments. Another concern is the potential impact of VR on the retail workforce. While VR simulations can provide retailers with greater control and efficiency over their supply chain and logistics processes, they could also lead to job displacement for retail workers. It's important for retailers to consider the potential impact on their workforce and develop strategies for mitigating these risks. Despite these challenges, the potential for VR in shopping and e-commerce is enormous. With its ability to provide immersive and personalized shopping experiences, improve supply chain management and logistics, and potentially reduce costs and increase efficiency, VR technology is sure to continue to transform the world of retail in exciting new ways. In conclusion, VR technology has the potential to revolutionize shopping and e-commerce, providing customers with immersive and interactive shopping experiences and retailers with improved supply chain management and logistics. While there are challenges and concerns associated with the use of VR technology in shopping and e-commerce, the potential benefits are enormous, including personalized shopping experiences, improved efficiency, and potentially reduced costs. We hope you've enjoyed this video on the role of VR in the future of shopping and e-commerce. If you want to stay up to date on the latest developments in VR technology, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more.